didn't let me move. Did you see that, chat? He didn't let me move! I messaged him like late last night. It's on me. I'm not ready either. I haven't really been playing. Phantom V cans? I have no idea. But it was pretty bad. Like, very bad. Lane. And you might be thinking it's because I'm salty because I got destroyed or something. No, it literally wasn't that. Oh, yeah, I didn't recover properly. Never mind, I'm not doing another one. We can play after this one. Numbers Dawson on stream for Gal. Yeah, you can go watch that over there. I thought that was last stop. Imagine doing it. No, this is a sub. This is a tier 3 sub. You guys don't know, if you're a tier 3 sub, you get access to a first of 5 set of yours truly. That traded. Squitzy! Does UCF still affect the turn? It does, but I mean, I had to get used to it because we're not gonna go back. So I have to like adjust. Oh! Imagine a Falcon Punch there. Like, you Falcon Punch and then it Phantom hits you. And Endurus, what is it, Endurus? Well, they call it Pesos. Lempiras. And yeah, it's a lot of Lempiras. Johnny, you trying to play or you want East Coast practice? Johnny, I can play, but I suck ass right now. But I'm down to play if you want. And it's a fob. I thought fobs were like supposed to get all the inputs. I have some more inputs with this shit than with my other controllers. I didn't know none was Canadian. I'm not. I'm from Mexico. I'm just here on borrowed time. If that connected. Or chat is a drink made of a dessert. No, horchata is not arroz con leche. You guys want me to be honest, the reason I haven't taken it off is because for Genesis 8 is kind of when I stopped being active, so it's like a reminder of that I should play more. So once I'm back, I'll take it off. Anyway, you can move the cursor at 5 subs. I offered earlier, no one has wanted me to move the cursor, so I guess it's here to stay.